Ratmana will present the bouquet.
No words.
Honorable Shri Justice B. Sudarshan Reddy, Chief Guest of today's function, has obtained his law degree from Usmania University in 1971 and enrolled as an advocate in 1971 itself with the Bar Council of Andhra Pradesh. He practiced in writ and civil matters and was appointed as government leader in 1988. 1995 saw him as a permanent judge in the High Court of Andhra Pradesh. 2005, he was appointed Chief Justice of Guwahati High Court. 2007, he was elevated as a judge of the Supreme Court of India, where he served for 4.5 years and was instrumental in many landmark judgments. That his farewell, given by the Supreme Court Bar Association, was attended by all the judges of the Supreme Court, including the Chief Justice of India, and members of the Supreme Court Bar Association, along with all the members of the Supreme Court staff, speaks volumes about him both professionally and personally. Sir, we are indeed fortunate to have you in our midst today. Rama will present the bouquet. Chandrasekhar Rao Garu, popularly known as KCR, actually needs no introduction, but as protocol demands, permit me, sir, this liberty. Sir is a member of the 15th Lok Sabha of India, as a member of the parliament from Mehboob Nagar constituency of Andhra Pradesh. He is also the president of Telangana Rashtra Samiti. He was elected as MLA in 1985 from Telugu Desam Party, and he also served as cabinet minister and as deputy speaker before resigning from TDP, as he felt it did not respect the sentiments of the Telangana people. He then formed the Telangana Rashtra Samiti for the cause of Telangana as a separate state, a cause very dear to the people of Telangana. Under his able and dynamic leadership, the movement has been scaling new heights every day. Thank you, sir. It is indeed an honor to have with us a leader of your stature on this special day. Naveen Chandra Reddy, our student, will present the Shri K. is a very senior political leader of Andhra Pradesh and was member of the Telugu Desam Party. His multifaceted personality and skills saw him take on various positions, such as member of TTD board for 2 years and administrative position on Agro Industries board, as chairman of AP State Financial Corporation and as deputy speaker of AP Legislative Assembly. He has won 4 terms in succession as MLA from he resigned his MLA post and primary membership of TDP along with Nagam Janardhan Reddy and joined TRS with the objective of serving the noble cause of Telangana. Thank you, sir, for your kind presence. For a BCom first year, we'll present the bouquet. Dr. Madhavushi Sridhar, our distinguished guest of honor, is a professor of law at Nalsar University of Law, Hyderabad. He has a double post-graduation in law and journalism from Usmania University and 5 gold medals to his credit. He is currently pursuing his post-doctoral research in media law. He was designated as Intellectual Property Rights Chair Professor of Ministry of HRD at Nalsar during 2009-10. Currently, he leads the Nalsar Center for Media Law and Policy. He is actively involved in drafting legislations on issues like redressal of grievances, rent control, child labor, etc. He has penned more than 100 research articles and authored 26 books. His articles feature regularly in popular dailies like Inadu and Deccan Chronicle. Thank you, sir, for your kind presence. Gyaneshri will present the bouquet. Shri Mehboob Alam Khan, our distinguished guest of honor, is Secretary Anwar Ullu Education Society, former chairman of AP Minorities Commission. He has also served as director of Hyderabad Deccan Cigarette Factory and as member of prestigious Aligarh Muslim University. He was chosen as member of the High Powered Committee formed under the Ministry of Human Resource Development to recommend policy on minority education by the previous UPA government. An educationalist par excellence, he has always fought for the preservation of educational rights of the minorities and was instrumental in bringing about the historical landmark PMAPI judgment of the Supreme Court of India. He is also a strong supporter of the cause of a separate Telangana. Thank you, sir, for your kind presence. Pranita will present the bouquet. Professor Razak Farooqi, our distinguished guest of honor, is a retired professor in Urdu of Gulbarga University, Karnataka. He is an old resident of Hyderabad and has served as assistant professor in Osmania College, Kurnool, and later as professor of Urdu at Gulbarga University, Karnataka. His family had close relationships with Sri K.V. Rangareddy Garu, who helped his father settle at Moinabad Rangareddy district. During the turbulent days of post-police action, Professor Razak has translated the autobiography of Sri K.V. Rangareddy into Urdu from English. Thank you, sir, for your kind presence. Kavini, MBA first year, will present the bouquet.
Shri Kunda Vishweshwar Reddy, Managing Director, Citadel Research and Stephen, founder of Progressive Telangana Foundation and one of the trustees of Justice Kunda Madhav Reddy Foundation and grandson of Shri K.V. Rangareddy Garu, is actively involved in many social activities and is also a member of our management committee. Thank you, sir, for your kind presence. Nusrat Jahan will present the bouquet. Before Professor Razak addresses the gathering, I request Honorable KCR Garu to release the book, Autobiography of Shri K.V. Rangareddy Garu in Urdu. No.